10 years prior, I went to the dispatch of the Vauxhall VXR8. The drive was based out of Melbourne on the grounds that, as you'll know, the enormous Vauxhall is really an Aussie-manufactured Holden Commodore, and the two organizations were both GM backups. Vauxhall has imported the VXR8 as a Corona for its VXR superior range from that point forward, giving Luton a back-wheel drive creature that reviewed the Lotus Carlton in a generally front and four-wheel drive lineup. In any case, now Vauxhall has slipped its GM moorings and Holden has quit delivering autos, while proceeding to import and offer GMs. The Commodore name will be redeployed onto the Holden rendition of the insignia. Vauxhall is resolved for the VXR8 to go out in a burst of tyre smoke. Consequently, the VXR8 GTS-R, the name reviews Australia's 1996 Commodore GTS-R. You'd have required £74,500 to secure a VXR8 GTS-R, with only 15 going to the UK. All are sold out. The restricted version has new front wings, splitter and grille in addition to 20-inch composites and another back diffuser and spoiler. It likewise moves a considerable amount speedier than your general VXR8. Those 6.0-litre, normally suctioned VXR8s were sufficiently fast, however dependably required a significant stretch of time to get in their walk. The GTS-R sees to that by embracing the same 6.2-litre supercharged LSA V8 you'll discover in the Camaro ZL1. It produces 587 bhp and 545 pound-feet, and changes this VXR8 into a really snappy cantina, with momentary action, far less throat clearing at the base end and a clamor like a V8 supercar's begin matrix. However, the bimodular fumes can do conduct as well. In like manner, the skeleton, in light of the fact that there's more artfulness to the GTS-R than only an extensive power yield, attractive ride control, versatile dampers complete a fine employment of adjusting body control with comfort, and the electrically helped directing is sufficiently light to disregard 1,880 kilograms yet sufficiently profound to give a feeling of input. It produces 587 bhp and 545 pound-feet, and changes this VXR8 into a genuinely speedy cantina, with momentary action, far less throat clearing at the base end and a commotion like a V8 supercar's begin matrix. However, the bimodular fumes can do conduct as well. In like manner, the frame, in light of the fact that there's more artfulness to the GTS-R than only an extensive power yield, attractive ride control, versatile dampers complete a fine employment of adjusting body control with comfort, and the electrically helped directing is sufficiently light to disregard 1,880 kilograms yet sufficiently profound to give a feeling of input.